This is interesting. This is a way the alufoil looks after the experiment. Maybe this is mangan electroplated on this alufoil. I don't know. Could be. Let's see. That could be removed with water. And sink here. Maybe this some kind of mangan metal, I don't know. Well, next time I will put the calcium permanganate into the graphite electrode and then we'll see again if this gets better. Okay, that's for now. Bye bye. Ah, well, this is the graphite paper. Pretty. Yeah. Pretty durable, but the acrylic binder is just making it pretty durable. It's mainly only rapid power, water, and acrylic binder. So, well, maybe I will put it in ebook all and sell it via ClickBank. How to make all this stuff. There's a few additional videos. Let's see. But first, I have to raise the power level again. See how to maximize the output from these cells. Pretty cheap to make these graphite paper. Very good electrodes. Should I show you the electrical resistance? Okay, now it has water on it. Okay, let's see in a moment.